These daring sea lions in Chile have become regulars at the fish markets. With great ingenuity and a little courage, they found a space for themselves in today's new wild. But not everyone necessarily welcomes them. Dogs patrol these beaches. But with around 2 million stray dogs in Chile, visiting these beaches for a sea lion is becoming rather dangerous. Sea lions are not used to this sort of threat. Dogs may be domesticated, but their pack instinct is still strong.